What's up, y'all? Welcome back all to my channel. It's your girl Stasia, and for today's video, I'm super excited to announce, as y'all can see by the title, this is going to be my very first giveaway, okay? Yes, I'm souped up, I'm amped up, and y'all should be too, all right? Now, again, please forgive me. I do apologize. I know this video is definitely long overdue. But best believe your good sis is going to make up for it, all right? I'm about to make up for it right now. Now, anyway, I did write me some stuff down because I'm trying to make it professional, trying to keep it professional. So, anyway, this giveaway is going to be extra simple, okay? But before I get into how everything is going to go, first let me do my disclaimer. This video is in no way, shape, or form sponsored by anyone, okay? Not YouTube, the gifts that I'm going to be giving away is not sponsored from any of those companies. Nobody, okay? Everything is purchased from me, my own coins, you know? I didn't get this stuff from nobody and giving it to y'all. No, I went out and purchased this stuff. You know, I was being real thoughtful, you know? So anyway, yeah, I just had to put that out there first. Now, anyway, the giveaway is going to be from today at 3 p.m. while you're watching this video up until Monday, which is February the 8th. At 3 p.m. So you basically got 2.5 days. Now, I know that's not a long period of time, but at the same time, this is my first giveaway. I don't know how this is going to go. I don't know if I'm going to get a lot of comments or a little bit. I don't know, sis. So I ain't trying to overdo it, overwhelm myself. It don't take y'all that long anyway to comment and do what I'm asking y'all to do. It don't take that long because I'm not requiring much. Like I said, this is going to be real simple and easy, right? First of all, let me let y'all know, everything, all of the rules or whatever will be down below in the description box. So if I'm going too fast or if you miss a step or whatever, you don't have to go back and rewatch the video. I mean, unless you want to and give me them views and them coins, sis, you can definitely do that. But, you know what I mean? Everything is going to be down below in the description box, so don't even worry about that. So anyway, yeah, I'm going to be selecting three winners, okay? So it's going to be three winners and three prizes. So yeah, it's also three rules. Rule number one, you obviously must be subscribed to my channel, okay? You must be subscribed. I can see if you're subscribed or not. So do not think you're going to be able to pull a fast one on me, sis. I can just easily see all of my subscribers. Might not want to go through every last one of them, but I will for something that I'm giving away, all right? So yeah, rule number one, you must be subscribed. Also, turn that notification bell. And this is exactly why I'm not going to do this giveaway for so many days, because if you have your notification bell on, sis, like you should, you will be notified as soon as this video uploads. So that way you could be one of the first people to enter in the contest. You wouldn't even have to worry about going through none of this, all right? Or being too late, being too tardy for the party. So anyway, so rule number one, must be subscribed. Rule number two, you must follow me on social media. Now, I'm only going to do Instagram, which I will link that, leave it on the screen somewhere. Facebook, I ain't worried about that. That's like family, whatever. But you must be following me on Instagram. Now, rule number three, I'm going to make this one about y'all, you know, because the contest is not all about myself. So just the last and final rule, you must comment down below and let me know what you love most about yourself and why. Now, obviously, February is all about the love. It is the love month. It's my favorite month because it's my birthday month. So, I don't need a long essay, paragraph, none of that. Just pick out one thing that you love most about yourself and tell me why. Simple, right? So again, must be subscribed, must follow me on Instagram, and you must comment down below and tell me one thing that you love about yourself and why. And sis, that is it. And when you are finished, that's it. Oh, and also leave me one of the emojis when you finish. Y'all, I love pink and I love hearts. So just put a pink heart emoji when you are finished. That's it. That's it. Okay. Now, like I said, I'm going to be able to see if you are subscribed. I'm going to obviously know if you are following me on Instagram, and I'm going to definitely see your comment down below. So now going back into how I will select my winner. Monday, like I said, the giveaway is going to close at 3 p.m. I take my break at work at 3 p.m. anyway, so I'm going to go through the comments, even if I have to screenshot all the comments if it's too much to read, you know. too many to read, I will screenshot all the comments at 3 p.m. If I have to go back and go through my screenshots and just read all of the comments that way, I will. That way I know who entered in before 3 p.m. on Monday, just so it's fair to y'all, you know, first come, first serve type thing. So, I'm going to screenshot that Monday and do what I'm supposed to do on my end. Now, how y'all will find out, my next video after this video right here, I'm going to be doing a hair review, okay? So, in that hair review, what I'm going to be doing is, depending on how many comments that I have, like, say, for example, if I got 100 comments, I'm going to have 100 pieces of paper inside of something, and I'm just going to select them out on camera so y'all can see I'm not cheating, I'm not doing anything. That's how I'm going to randomly select my three people, okay? Hopefully, it ain't that many comments because I ain't got time, all right? If it's too many comments, I might choose a different way to figure it out, yeah, but if it ain't a lot of comments, I'm just going to draw three numbers out of a bag or something like that. Winners will be announced on the following Saturday, which I'm sorry, y'all. I didn't even write that down. I'm going to tell y'all right now what day that is. That is going to be on Saturday the 13th, February 13th. So, yeah, on that Saturday, I'm going to announce the winners here, obviously, on my YouTube channel. I'm trying to think, is there anything else I had to tell y'all? Oh, duh. Okay, so I'm gonna let y'all know what the prizes are. That's the last thing I gotta tell y'all, and then I'm about to go eat, all right? So, yeah, the three prizes. The first one is Juvia's Place eyeshadow palette, along with two liquid lipsticks. One is matte, and the other one is like a metallic color. So you're going, whoever that winner is going to win both of those things, well, all three of those things. It's like a lipstick set. So it's a set of lipsticks as well as an eyeshadow palette. One winner is going to get that. Another winner is going to get a $50 Bath & Body Works gift card. Who the hell don't like Bath & Body Works, okay? Because sis, I know I need to go re-up again. So anyway, yeah, $50 Bath & Body Works gift card. Get whatever you need, whatever you want, sis. It's just a free $50 gift card, okay? Now, the last winner is going to win my favorite perfume. One of my favorite perfumes ever. I told y'all I got two favorite perfumes. So, if y'all watch my videos, you should already know which one it might be, all right? But for those of you who do not, it's cool. It is the Ariana Grande Cloud. Now, y'all, I rave about that scent, that fragrance so much to my friends on YouTube, family, whatever. If you ain't ever tried it, sis, try it. But one of y'all are going to be lucky enough to win a bottle of it. So, yeah, those are the three prizes. And, yeah. That is it. Do not forget to like, comment, and definitely subscribe. All right? I will be checking. But like always, I love y'all so freaking much. This video is just completely about y'all. Y'all have been going hard for me, so now it's time for me to give back to y'all. It's been time for me to give back, but I'm doing it now. So, you know, better late than never. Again, like I said, I love y'all so much. Be safe, stay blessed, and I look forward to seeing y'all in the next one.